Flute.
Well done. Very good. Flute.
nhiều lắm.
Ừ dạ.
Bạn ở đây.
The Brass family.
The Brass. See this trumpet. Brass is all the golden instrument. All gold color. This one quite nice. Later you will hear this.
Is
also.
This the biggest?
It's not big. French horn.
Huh?
Can you all say this one? French horn.
French horn. Oh,
you know you play like that. You sit down, then you put the horn. You sit down, then the horn is here, then you just play like you press here, then then the hand go in the bell. Okay. Yes, later you will hear this in the Peter and the Wolf.
Peter,
the story.
Listen.
I think later don't have this. I think later only have. Yes, no. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, got French horn only. Actually, you just need to know French horn.
Tambourine.
sign tap on your hand. No, no, you take the whole thing.
What?
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 Okay, good. Next,
next
point
one.
To the next one. What is that? The one that teacher say very nice sound, very sweet sound, and then play at the side.
Oval.
That's a, no, this is oval already. No more oval. This is oval.
Flute.
You see, Jing Kai answer all the questions. Eh? What about the rest of you?
I don't know.
Jing Kai answer all the questions.
Why you going to
Faisal, can you follow? Faisal? Where's grandfather, Faisal? Where's the grandfather?
Here.
No, the young boy. Is this grandfather? Next. Where is grandfather? Yeah, very good. So can you write grandfather on the top?
You
write on it? Can you write grandfather over here? The name over here? Copy the name down. Okay. Grandfather. Can you write that on top here? Okay. Yeah, good boy.
Okay,
let's try
now.
Yeah, right, Basu down here.